Hi. If you're here, you know my heart, plain and simple. You know me. This is like a diving board, a jumping off place for me. I've got a lot of dreams and they're full of wonder and color, and you have to have bravery to stand in the world and say these things without a lot to show. It's like how my pinky toe is wonky and it can move independently of the others. That's how Instagram changed me. Like tearing pieces off of my own skin, I died and became alive on those squares. I have never been more authentic in my life. Isn't that interesting? What you think people will run away from you is actually what makes them love you. Like that pinky toe that now both my daughters have. Or how I used to wake up before Jacob so that I could put bronzer and mascara on so that when he woke up, he could still love me. How silly that all is. He needed none of that. Bad breath and all. Postpartum and all. You didn't either. You saw me and you became my family. Fucking crazy that through social media, screens, and cameras, I have learned how to look people in the eye when I meet them in grocery stores. And I was always taught that it had to be the other way around if you were going to be someone in this world, but that just isn't true. What if a foster kid could write a memoir? What if a little girl that was locked in a room for months one day would grow up and unlock every one of her dreams? What if there was beauty in a painful history and that beauty and pain could turn you invincible one day? What I am saying is we live in a revolutionary world where you can dream and dream and dream, and your dreams can have dreams, and they can all come true. All you need to do is believe in yourself. And so this is me believing in me. I've made 3 tiers, mainly because I don't know what the hell I have to offer and plan on figuring that out as I go along with your help, but also so like the cheesy shame commercials, I can deliver to you everything I have promised in abundance. So I've started this platform on Patreon, a safe place where you can put your credit card info or PayPal, which I like to do because I can never remember the CVC, and like a subscription to Netflix or your morning coffee. You can choose to support me because this is a platform for that revolutionary world where all of your dreams can come true. And if you don't got it, don't worry about it. Keep coming back. I remember not that many years ago when I was in Starbucks and it hit me like a ton of fucking bricks how expensive $4 for a coffee was. I get it. So here it is. Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm a writer, alcoholic in recovery, a mother, amateur photographer, flower crown maker, a great thief, although I have to fight the urge on that one. That one can't come in handy anymore. A postpartum mess and a dreamer. I need help filling out these jars that hold my dreams, these jars that will pay for edits, time, editors, more editors, opportunity, and above all, help. So, would you take my clammy hand into yours and let me walk you into a field of my dreams? It is an honor to have you believe in me.